In this video, we have been given that AB is 18, AC is 30, and angle ABC is 2 theta, angle ACB is theta. Then we have to find area of triangle ABC. So the first method in any triangle ABC, if AB is A, AC is B, and this angle is theta, then area of ABC, it will be equal to 1 by 2 AB sine theta. And here this angle is 2 theta, this angle is theta. So this angle, it will be 180 degree minus 3 theta. So area of ABC, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times AB is 18 times AC is 30 times sine and angle is 180 degree minus 3 theta. And 2 times 9 is 18, and also sine 180 degree minus theta, it is equal to sine theta. So area of ABC, it will be equal to 9 times 30 will be 270 times, and sine 180 degree minus 3 theta, it will be sine 3 theta, and it is equal to 270 times, and sine 3 theta, it is 3 sine theta minus 4 sine cube theta. It is area of ABC. And now in any triangle ABC, if BC is A, AC is B, and AB is C, then A by sine A, it will be equal to B by sine B, it will be equal to C by sine C. So here 30 by sine 2 theta, it will be equal to 18 by sine theta. And it is 30 by sine 2 theta is 2 sine theta cos theta. It is equal to 18 by sine theta. And sine theta will get cancelled. And 6 times 3 is 18. And 6 times 5 is 30. So 5 by 2 cos theta, it is equal to 3. So cos theta, it will be equal to 5 by 2 times 3, that is equal to 5 by 6. And sine theta, it is equal to a square root of 1 minus cos square theta. So it will be equal to a square root up 1 minus 5 by 6 a square, and it is a square root up 1 minus 25 by 36, and it is a square root up 36 minus 25 by 36, and it is a square root up 11 by 36. That will be equal to a square root of 11 by 6. Sine theta, it is a square root of 11 by 6. And we have area of ABC is equal to 270 times 3 sine theta minus 4 sine cube theta. We have area of ABC is equal to 270 times 3 sine theta minus 4 sine cube theta, and it is 270 times 3 times sine theta is a square root of 11 by 6 minus 4 times sine theta is a square root of 11 by 6 cube, and it is 270 times 3 times a square root of 11 by 6 minus 4 times, and a square root of 11 cube, it will be 11 times a square root of 11 by 6 cube, it will be 216, and 3 times 2 is 6, and 4 times 54 is 216. So it is equal to 270 times a square root of 11 by 2 minus 11 times a square root of 11 by 54, and it is 270 times, and here 54 will be LCM, and we will get 27 times a square root of 11 minus 11 times a square root of 11, and it is 270 times 16 times a square root of 11 by 54, and 54 times 5 is 270, so it will be equal to 80 times a square root of 11. So area of ABC, it is 80 times a square root of 11. And second method, if we draw a perpendicular from A on BC, suppose this point is D, and suppose AD is H, BD is A, and CD is B, then interangle ACD sine theta, it will be equal to AD by AC, that will be equal to H by 30, and interangle ABD sin 2 theta, it will be equal to AD by AB, that will be equal to H by 18, and sin 2 theta, it is 2 sin theta cos theta, it is equal to H by 18, and it is 2 times, and sin theta, it is h by 30, times cos theta, it is equal to h by 18, and h will get cancelled, and 6 times 3 is 18, 6 times 5 is 30. So it is 2 by 5 cos theta is equal to 1 by 3. So cos theta, it will be equal to 5 by 2 times 3. So cos theta, it will be equal to 5 by 6. And we have cos theta is 5 by 6. And in triangle ACD, cos theta, it will be equal to CD by AC, and CD is B by AC is 30, and cos theta is 5 by 6. It is equal to B by 30, and 6 times 5 is 30. So B will be equal to 5 times 5, that will be 25. So B, it is 25. And now sin theta, it is equal to a square root of 1 minus cos square theta. So sin theta, it will be equal to a square root of 1 minus cos theta is 5 by 6 a square, and it is a square root of 1 minus 25 by 36, and it is a square root of 36 minus 25 by 36, that is equal to a square root of 11 by 36, that will be a square root of 11 by 6. So sin theta, it is a square root of 11 by 6. And now in triangle ACD, sin theta, it is equal to AD by AC, that is h by 30, and sin theta is a square root of 11 by 6, it is equal to h by 30. So h will be equal to a square root of 11 times 30 by 6, and 6 times 5 is 30, so h will be equal to 5 times a square root of 11. So h, it is 5 times a square root of 11. And now in triangle ABD, AB square, it will be equal to AD square plus BD square, and AB is 18 square, it is equal to AD is 5 times a square root of 11 square plus BD is a square, and it is 324 is equal to 275 plus a square. So a square, it will be equal to 324 minus 275. And A square, it is 49. So A will be equal to 7. A is 7. And now area of ABC, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times BC times AD, and it is 1 by 2 times BC is A plus B times AD is H, and it is 1 by 2 times 7 plus 25 times 5 root 11, and it is 1 by 2 times 32 times 5 times a square root of 11, and 2 times 16 is 32, so it is 80 times a square root of 11. So area of ABC, it is 80 times a square root of 11 times